Hello, guapo.
You're new.
No con la punching. Jadi katanya salah satu anggota Maximus Matanzas ini punya hutang. Nah, kita kayak lagi mau ngelirin hutangnya mereka gitu. So, mari kita fast travel ke sini kali ya.
Now you want to talk to me?
No, I want to see you. Meet me at the Zoo by La Batidora, the ride that whips you around.
Look, yeah, this is some kind of fucked up day.
Just get that ass over here. And I'll tell you, drag me back to the fucking swamp.
Okay, sekarang Talia pengen ketemu kita ya? Tadi nggak pengen ngomong. Emang mobil itu kayak agak susah dikendaliin gitu ya?
Here's your car.
Thank you. BTW kalau Talia ketemunya di mana ya? Balance the book. Grab the chain. Di atas. Kita tanggung ya, kita udah perjalanan ke bawah. Maybe later. Sekarang kita ngerjain. Oh shit. Ay. Suaranya dari mana? Gak bisa hancur. Oh shit, salah jalan.
Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara.
Hola.
Oye.
Oh, there's Danny. Why are you fighting, guys?
Bembe's in the church. Wonder if he's asking for forgiveness.
Okay, Bembe is in the church. Oh, it's the church. Okay. So, mungkin eventually kita akan ke atas juga, jadi kita lewat ke depan aja ya, coba. Oh no, it's not the church. El Toro Square. Can we reach it? Itu zipline dari sana ke sini, saya tanya. Oh, sampai, oke.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hello. What are you selling? Oh, apakah dia jasa laundry? Oh, ini kayak semacam venue konser gitu ya. Ya, gue suka vibe city-nya gitu sih. Summer abis lah kayak. Okay, let's go to the church.
Stay strong.
You been there?
I know a city when I see one.
What is wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Palo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda. You got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Oh, easy shit. To pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After the revolution, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new revolution with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
Goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Dende.
I thought the military got rid of all those weird crocs.
They did.
Then why is all
okay,
my
Rojas,
last stuff going missing?
I need you to
maybe
pick up my key from my business partners.
Times
are where are they?
No,
at
it wasn't a person.
My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key, and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
The Russians. Oh, okay. Let's fast travel then. Oh no, mungkin sekalian kita bisa explore sini ya. Siapa tahu ada sesuatu. Sepi banget kotanya malam-malam.
This is where you can find the supplies. Oh, and if you catch me in your crosshairs, remember this.
I appreciate it.
Bye-bye. Wait. Ah, kita muter ya. Mending gue lihat sini terus naik. Nyari kapal. Viva libertad. Oh, banyak yang hiu. Can I shoot them? Damage fist smith. Oh oke, okay. Ada spot buat ngambil kapal. It's good baby.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Animals got out, there would be real chaos.
Give me some names, or I will drag you up to the roof and throw you the fuck off!
Okay, so go ahead.
Bye.
Vamos! Revise la zona!
They can't save you.
No tiene autorización para estar aquí.
Recibido.
Let's go, baby. Come on.
Silencio. Where the fuck are you?
I hear voices.
What do you want?
Are you Dimitri or Vasily?
Dimitri, who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you.
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool like a man, my Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara. You should too before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Idiota, Kusok! I never should have come to this godforsaken country!
Ooh, what the hell?
Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta.
So you got my key?
Si. I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas. The key opens a safe at Via Judia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Dia nangis ya di situ. Oh, hello, buddy. No, I want to jump. Woo! Iron Curtain. Ada peredamnya ya. Cuma damage-nya kurang banget. Oh. Sekarang kita disuruh ke sini. Kita in combat.
In the clear.
Burgos is full of shit.
dámelo.
Sí. Gila ini di hutan belantara kayak. Apakah gue harus lari? Ah, ini ya tempat kuda. Oh, shit. Oke lah. Jadi ini semua air. Oh, ini tuh tempat jalan mobil ya. Oke, mungkin gue sekalian ke situ naik mobil.
Let's ride.
You called for this? Nice choice.
Thanks a million.
Ini kayak semacam abandoned city gitu ya. Kayak banyak facility yang gak terawat gitu.
Now. Okay. Watch yourself, Danny. so good.
Gunpowder, nice.
There's the officer.
Ada sniper tapi di bawah. Weapon shipment.
American weapons? Shit. Libertad que usos. Should check it out. Juan, got a lead on a weapon shipment. American. Interested?
Interested? Daddy, I'm having a hands-free orgasm in this church. Call me when you find them.
Gross? But yeah, okay. Looks like the hotel. And what a surprise. The army is here. Bembe, I'm at the hotel. And so is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out?
You see? This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill those soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
Found the body. Find the body.
You see me.
Can't hide from me.
All right.
In the air.
Bebasin tapi nggak kita gunakan gitu ya. Shit, holy shit. Oke, gua kapok. Just when you think the snake cannot crawl any lower, he finds a way to slip them deeper into the filth. I was right not to trust Bembe on the near joke. He cut my shirt in half, and still had me convinced I was coming up ahead. Bambi's planning something. How do I know? He's breathing. I'm going to move the safe to that Hawk Sun restaurant. He wants it? Let him do it.
The safe's in the restaurant.
Ah.
Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You are such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
Sounds crazy, but it glows. Wow. A glowing crocodile. Ah. Look, I'm gonna free you, but don't kill me, please. Okay, dia udah keluar. Go. Oh shit, gua diikutin.
All this for a book.
Market Market 350 by Monsanto. ¿Qué tal, Rojas? Thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, the Ahudia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians make good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all.
What?
Don't worry. I have more work for you. ¿Qué tal, guerrilla? Let's make me some money.
Okay. Ternyata belum beres ya. Ternyata kayak dengan ini utangnya si Paolo belum beres. Okay.